Again, it's Tyler 1, Jaden 2, David 3, Addison 4. We're going to have Tyler going on the cone in lesson 5. Jaden. David. And Addison. All right, everybody's off and running. Novice buggy. Starting to catch up to Addison here. We'll see what happens as they get, try to go by. Right now, Tyler's leading by a second over Jaden. David in 3 and Addison in 4. Ooh, that lap David to go to the lead by almost half a second. Uh-oh. There might be a broken car there. I heard a pretty good crash. Right now, Jaden is leading by 0.126 of a second over Tyler. David in 3, Addison 4. Back on goes Jaden, 17.672. Right now, Jaden has a 7-second lead on Tyler. And Jaden is going faster than TQ, so he's on a better TQ pace. Remember to let go of the throttle when the corner marshals are cornering you. Mix-up, Jaden did end up now going a little slower. He's about 6 seconds slower in TQ. So as he can pick up the pace, Tyler will end up TQ and Novice. Up next is my stock buggy driver. You guys should be getting ready if you're not out corner marshaling. Final 32 seconds here. Jaden's still leading, but he is about 7 seconds slower than TQ right now. Caution corner tabletop. It's clear. Race clock is over, but keep going. I tell you, you are done. Tyler, you're done. Jaden's done. Don't go backwards on the track, Jaden, until the race is done. And David, you're done. Top three there, Jaden, Tyler, and David. But looks like Tyler holds on to his PQ.